Here we go, we have the unboxing in a Roku. Got a little power wall wart adapter. Little rubber strip, I'm not sure what this is. Little box, HDMI, mini USB. It's like a little reset button and a remote. There's our cable. And what else is in there? Looks like another power cable. So they give me a cheap HDMI cable. It's like a simple remote. Let's go hook this thing up and see what happens.
Cable I took off here, the label. Set a circle with a bullseye. Points right to here. So apparently there's an infrared sensor. So you should position that with a remote infrared in contact with this side.
Okay, we're gonna get started. English, looking for wireless networks. Let me pause this, enter in my passcode. Okay, it finishes the software update, it recycles itself, restarts. From your phone, PC, or tablet, go to roku.com/link, enter this code in. Okay, I get the latest software, it took my password. Updating the software.
Seven, three.